One, two, three. Oh, fuck. It's out of film.
Ladies, exciting stuff. Feels a little different around here. And we got a few men in the gym, finally.
Woo! Hubba hubba.
All right, don't distract them. They have work to do.
I'm excited. Aren't you excited?
My costume still smells like beer and racism.
Was I supposed to wash these?
Did you have a good break?
Yeah.
She's getting divorced. It's complicated.
Usually you do a lot better job of keeping your weird friendship stuff out of the ring.
Just hope she can keep up.
You're on that show, right? Glow, welfare queen.
What'd you call my mom?
It's a wrestling show. I'm not the only offensive character. Everyone's offensive.
We have fans. I mean, the girls get letters. There's weirdos waiting outside for them.
Wait.
You're my favorite.
I can see that.
We're gonna be canceled.
I can't believe this.
I think this might have something to do with me.
That is how this business works.
It shouldn't be that way.
They gave a men's wrestling show our slot.
So you just let them do whatever they want?
Uh-uh. Fuck no.
Fuck no!
What are we gonna do about it?
I say we do whatever the hell we want to do. Set the weirdos free and see what happens.
You want to be respected, you gotta make yourself useful.
I know what I'm worth, and I am not apologizing to anyone.
Everything is gonna be hard.
I forgot to pick up my son at daycare today.
I don't want to make this show that.
Who's ready to do this?
Look, I know this is gonna be hard. But I believe in miracles, and we are going to make this miracle happen.
We are the gorgeous ladies of wrestling.
You want to wrestle with mommy? So when you're older, you can talk about it with your therapist.